Okay, so thank you everyone for joining us. I think we'll have people just continuing to kind of join as they can. So I have the great pleasure of introducing this session. So I noticed that Hera is not included in this description. So maybe you can, you know, introduce yourself after this as well. But I will just kind of read the description that's here. So Amupakin is a community of Kichwa midwives that offers birthing and traditional indigenous health services in the Amazon region of Napo in Ecuador. With the technical support of community engaged learning at the University of Manitoba, the members of Amupakin are producing a mini documentary to where the experiences of the community during this first year of the pandemic are collected and shared. The documentary focuses on these on three experiences where COVID-19 patients were healed with the use of traditional medicine. The proposal is to share this documentary, and so it'll be narrated in a couple languages, I believe, and then there's subtitles in English, and then we'll kind of go into a bit of a discussion. Yeah, is there anything else we should know? I think we have about until 4:30, I think we have until 4:30-ish, but you can take however much time.
Awesome. Thank you, Rebecca. So I think now I'll introduce myself very briefly, and then I'll just be translating for Mama Adela, and I can't really see very well, maybe it's Gisela or Kelly, who's in there. So I'll just translate what Rebecca said right now and then move on from that. So Mama Adela, sí es Gisela. Hola Gisela, hola Mama Adela. Miren, vamos a comenzar. Primero quería traducir lo que dijo Rebecca. Básicamente hizo una introducción acerca de lo que se va a tratar el video y nos da ya la palabra. Entonces, si quieren comenzar con unas pequeñas palabras acerca de quién es Amupakin y de qué se trata este proyecto y este video, y ya comenzamos a presentarlo. ¿Les parece bien? Sí, muy bien. Just really quickly, folks, my name is Gerardo Villagrán. I work at the Office of Community Engaged Learning at the University of Manitoba. And I've been working with Amupakin for about 5 years now. We have a yearly program that we used to run before the pandemic, where we would bring students down to the community and spend a week learning and working with Amupakin on different themes related to the work that they do. So right now I'm just going to be translating for them, and we'll watch the video, and then at the end we'll have a little bit of a Q&A session if folks want to ask questions. Muy bien, Mama Adela, Gisela, hola Mama Ophelia. Si quieren comenzar, yo ya hago la traducción nada más.
Primeramente, buenas tardes. Les saludo a nombre de nuestra organización. Mi nombre es Adela Alvarado. Yo soy de Tena y ahora trabajo en Amupakin. Soy partera.
So, good afternoon, everyone. Welcome. I want to introduce myself. My name is Adela Alvarado. I'm one of the midwives in the collective, and I live in the community of Tena. Siga, Mama Adela.
Bueno, Amupakin, Cicla, Asociación de Mujeres Parteras Quichua de Alto Napo.
Amupakin means Association of Quichua Midwives from the Napo Alto Region. Sigue, Mama Adela.
Bueno, la Asociación de Mujeres, nosotros como mujeres, Hemos valorado nuestros conocimientos ancestrales. Es por tal razón hemos organizado solo mujeres.
Mm-hmm. We are a female collective who have organized ourselves to preserve ancestral knowledge. And for that reason, we are a female-only collective.
Más que todo, nosotros hemos valorado nuestros conocimientos ancestrales de nuestras abuelas para no quedar atrás.
More than anything, we have valued and preserved the knowledge from our grandmothers so that we can continue with our work.
Bueno, nosotros como Amupaquín trabajamos en 5 áreas, las cuales son área de turismo, área de salud, área de farmacias verde, área de farmacias viva y área de gastronomía.
So we as a collective work in 5 main areas. One is tourism, then traditional health. We also have a green, they call it a green pharmacy. We also have a live pharmacy, and also on Quechua foods.
Por el momento, ahorita tenemos este servicio de voluntariado y servicio de farmacias verdes. Y hospedajes y gastronomía también. Y
So normally they offer, also they do other things, like they receive volunteers from different parts of the world. They work with people on the green pharmacy, so growing medicinal plants. And they also have facilities where people can stay in the community.
Bueno, en estos momentos, como todos conocen que en todo país, se encuentra, estamos en pandemia, pues nosotros como mujeres quichua, pues hemos estado curando o atendiendo solo con las plantas medicinales y con la medicina ancestral.
So as you know, right now in this moment of pandemic, as in many other parts of the world, we are having a hard time. But they, as women, as a female collective, have been working with medicinal plants to help their communities.
Y de igual manera, estamos trabajando con los voluntarios en la farmacia verde, elaborando como champú, jabón, cremas, para poder vender.
And also, right now, they're focusing their efforts in making different natural remedies, but also products like soaps and shampoos, so they can bring some money into their organization.
También nosotros como mujeres quichua siempre somos mujeres chakramamas. Si no tenemos chakra, no somos mujeres, porque en la chakra tenemos toda clase, todo producto para alimentación para nuestros hijos.
So we are, as Quechua women, we are farming women. If we don't have our chakra, so chakra is the traditional Quechua farming method. If we don't have a chakra, we are not women. And we need these chakras to grow food so our children can live.
También la chakra es un consumo familiar donde nosotros, cada familia, consumimos como yuca, plátano, chicha, y también a veces algunas sacamos a vender para con eso dinero mantener a nuestros hijos para estudio.
The chakra is also a very important part of their life because they grow food for their families, but also is the way that they can make some money when they go and sell the crops in different markets.
También nosotros en esta organización, como somos parteras, Ayudamos a las mujeres de las comunidades, por ejemplo, si vienen acá en control prenatal, a veces en los partos, solamente con la medicina ancestral.
Also, as a female collective, they work with different women in different communities, doing prenatal, offering free prenatal services, birthing services, and postnatal care as well.
También quería comentar un poco de los voluntarios, los hijos de nosotras. Ellas ayudan más que todo a las mamitas en las mingas o en elaborar cualquier trabajo y asimismo en cualquier actividad que nosotros necesitamos como mamás, porque nosotros las mamás no somos preparados para escribir, para cualquier cosa. Entonces ellas están ahí también. Ellos están aprendiendo lo que nosotros hacemos, como preparar medicina, como hacer los controles, y también están entrando ya a los partos para que ellas sean parteras futuras.
I also want to mention our team of volunteers. They're both female and male volunteers. They are mostly our sons, daughters, grandchildren. They help us a lot because they help us with skills where sometimes we struggle, like sometimes reading and writing things. And they're also beginning to learn a lot of the knowledges that we have. So they're learning about growing medicinal plants and slowly are also learning about birthing practices. And they're beginning to be involved in that.
He terminado de conversar con ustedes. Brevemente ya tenemos unos videos que hicieron nuestros voluntarios que nos fuimos a las comunidades. Cada una de las mamitas se hizo con las personas de las comunidades que hacen y cómo trabajan. Más que todo se habló de pandemia. Entonces esos videos tenemos grabados por los jóvenes de Ampaquín y les dejo invitando para que vean esos videos.
So we're going to finish this first part, and we're now going to move on to the video. The video was filmed by the different volunteers in the organization. They traveled to all of the different communities where the many mamas in the collective live, talked to them, and then gathered these testimonies. So this is what we're going to watch in a few moments now. Yeah, muy bien, mamá Adele. Entonces, ¿alguien quiere decir algo más o mostramos el video ya?
Bueno, de mi parte solo quería saludarlos y bueno, presentarme. Mi nombre es Gisela Yungo, soy voluntario local en la organización de mujeres parteras Quichos de Atonapo. Mi presencia aquí es fortalecer un poco el conocimiento cultural ancestral que tiene mi ¿cómo se dice? mi cultura. Entonces aquí yo aporto con lo que es mi participación en actividades como la chakra, medicina, parto, para hacer alguna gestión de la oficina para que podamos tener algunos papeles o documentos en orden. Entonces de esa manera yo aporto mi presencia en Ampaquín.
Gracias. Gracias, Gisela. Hello, my name is Gisela Yungo. I'm one of the volunteers in Ampaquín. I just briefly wanted to introduce myself and tell you a little bit about what I do here in the collective before we move on to the video. So as a volunteer, my role is to support the mamas in preserving and strengthening Quechua knowledge and ways of being. I am a student. I learn from their knowledge. I also help them with when there's a birth in the community, working in the chakras, working with medicinal plants, but also doing a lot of admin work for them, taking care of different documentations and permits and like dealings with the government and other institutions. And Yeah, and she's very happy to see everyone, and we're gonna move on to the videos now. ¿Listas, Mama Ophelia, o usted al final? O de una vez.
Ali Chishi, Yukai Chichuri, Gerardo, Shinaliara Tupi, Ñañaguna, Kairi, Konaibi, Yokuna. Muy buenas tardes, nuestro hijo Gerardo. Le extrañamos bastante y agradecer también a todas las personas que están en este medio viendo lo que es la organización de mujeres, cómo nosotros vivimos. Y pues mediante videos van a testificar lo que nosotros vivimos en el Ecuador, en la provincia de Napo, como nacionalidad quichua. Nada más es dejar invitando para que los vean y cómo es la vida real en la Amazonía. Muchas gracias.
Muchas gracias, Mama Ophelia. Sorry, I'm just taking notes of what she's saying. So, good afternoon, everyone. Good afternoon, our son Gerardo. Thank you for being here, everyone. We're very happy to see that everyone's here to see these videos. What you're about to see are testimonies of what we live here in Ecuador and in the province of El Napo. And more than anything is a little glimpse into real life in here right now. So they're very happy and grateful to see everyone here. And we're gonna watch the video now, and then the four of us are looking forward to chatting more about what you're about to see after the presentation. All right, so I'm gonna show the video now. I'm gonna share my screen. And then hopefully we'll be able to see the video. Bueno, entonces ahora voy a enseñar el video y luego ya seguimos con la conversación después. So can folks see the screen?
Yep, looks good. Yeah.
Alipuncha mama, kaipachay, ungu y atarescay, masa, gachata, causa, kangi.
Alipuncha paya, nyuka shuchi an, olga chongo, nyuka tarbasha katiushkani, kaibiam pakimbi, partera, ilangasha, isayu mama unara. Sinalara, kasna tarbushkaibimi, nya intiru pasha unaibi, nyukanchira yachachinuka, kai nyukanchi laktaibi tarbushkaibi, ama, ama tarbana nisha nya ungu ime atari nisha nyukanchira nya karang wasima kachanuka. Isnashkaibi nyuka karang wasibri nyuka alpama arikani. Snari uskaibi mi nyuka rimakani nyuka karira nyuka waunara nyuka shunara tuku ikunaga. Isna mininu ungu ime ashka mi atari intiru pachai. Isnashkaibi mi nya tuku nyuka pusharikani nyuka alpama. Chipur pusharishkaibi mi. Rimakan nyoko onara nyopapunda wasira rurashu maibir tiananga maibir kunyonanga nisha ichile wasiwara rasha tukuchikanchi chi tukuchika washale nyakunaga kunaga tarbashu lumu palanda kuna kaiguna nyoka afamkani rikuchinga wa palanda genya papachena lumu kaspi ahiringri lumu lisan machibilia kai yerba luisa chigunara tanda chisha charpishin kai bi mas mulhuna mirikurin kai chagru kui mana kaila snash kai bi kasna montu nash kawasha nyukari makani wa onara kanguna si achana mangichi kasna nyukanchi ruku tuni mas narasha tarpuna kai muyunar ñapa punda mañana anchi mama pachamamara kasna nisha kausari pachamama kausari kai ñuka pakishka ñuka pamushka muyunara tarpunga moroskani nisha ña chita rimashka washa ñuka anchiga ñapa punda awirinani kasna kai mandururapisha awirisha ña kai kaya wirishka tuno rikurichi ñukanchi yawarmi mikaiga kasna turmindarisha tarbashami kaya yawarguna rikuri nisha ñuka kasnara shawinchi chagrama risha tutamanta ña kasna awirishka washa ña kay filchiri yakunchi churasha kasnallara mandurura churasha kaywa ñukanchi turmindarishka ñukanchi yawar nisha rikuchinchi kaygunara kasnarasha ña yakuy churasha mandurura churashka washa llapina kasnarasha ña mas puka yangawa yaku chagra muyuguna kayta tarpunga rawashkani angu illakgunara nisha ña puntarestashi yaya churi espiritu santo kay muyuram tarpunga rawashkani nisha chiwasha ña kayta manduru yakura ña punta kaysna talina yakura narasha kayta ña pachingaroni lumu mama tarpumasiña chipangui aparingui lumu mama yaya Dios kansakishka panga unara kansakishka lumu kashpi tukuy muyuguna chagragunaypi ñukanchi tarpunga marawashkani apachipangui kay ñukanchi wawana mikuna ñuka ayllukuna mikunami nisha rimasha pachinchi ña pachishka washai ña kutillara kay yaw mashti manduru yakura shitana ñukanchi yawarmi nisha ñukanchi turmindo nisha shitanchi ña chiwash tuku pachishka washa ñawpa punta kay charinchi lisan lumu lisan nishka kay lumu lisan an kayta tarpupi chagrukuy tarpupi ashka aparin papajllami aparin sarapi ñapa punta kayta tarpunchi lumuguna palanda chivilla ashka aparingawa sarapi kasnarasha churanchi ñawpa punta kasna montonoshkaypi tarpunchi kayta kasnarasha tarpunchi tarpushkay mayka ninamanta ñukanchi quinsa puranchi yaya mama churi entonces rap tulpa cuenta an quinsa pampay quinsa puesto tarpuna kaymi ñawpa punta tarpuna ashka apachingawa ña kayta tarpushkawasha ñakunaga lumura punchishami tarpunchi karan tuna maykanguna mana punchisha tarpunun ñukanchiga tarpushami tarpuni ñuka imaraykumanta punchisha tarpupi mashti allpa mari tukuy angukuna pitirisha ña tukuy chushayan ukuma allpukuma sarapi gusto rin lumu tarpungawa gusto aparin ña kasna tukun chusha
Alichisi wakiguna paniguna kuna kichito parinchi mama Catalina aginda kausoshka kuchupi kuna ratuwai pasanaroshkanchi pa kausoshka wasima Alichisi mama Catalina kausongichu
kausongimi pasieichi
ya mama
es nuevo pasangau
ya
kuchu
¿Qué
Yo voy a ir.
Thank you.
was very strange.
Yeah. Ask about it, mom.
Tapuna charine kai ungu y pandemia COVID-19 nishka y masara kamba ayuguna kamba ushi kari pasanuka kamba wasinia
nyuka wasi mana taun yai tusian paska angsa nya una yahanchi mana taun apikan zasa mana apikan ya el tiempo yo canche mai wamas podi podi das pishamosha mai shukono mai shamosh pasia shamuk chibi nyansa nyau paponda nyu kushu shima pito kangsa charika manu kushalera kalentora i aichanane i mana mikono monaka i kikna charika nya chita nyuka nya tokoila ri manauka mati kupanga mali nish mati kupanga ichi manda kushni china chilera rupina Nashina Rashkei Nyuka Chuara Master Chikan. Nya Aliakany. Chiwasha randi nyuka randi pasakan nyukama apikany. No shinarshapipi ran nyuka ran shinajara kushnidisha ayak yakuna kuna balsamukara lustundumuyu chipanga on mati kupanga. Kai sacha kuspanga nyuka chari sacha kuspanga. Chi sacha kuspangawa. Chigo na warasha nya nyuka skasha yerikani nya ishki samana le sha yerikani nyuka ma mana mas una yaka ichena sina rasha nya chigo
y sina pe gobierno nishka mishushi mi bi apuguna kai yatabi y masara kan gunara comunidad bi o kan persona shuglia yana paka
mana yana mana yana pechari kanchi mana yana pechari kanchi mas
mana
tapuna uga chumana
shena subcentro de salud nishka
mana rishka
mana shamuno ka
mana shamuno mana shamuno uga chukai mangsa sa ima wales mana yan pano uga chuk nyukanchi ambilyawa musha iri
kai wangurishka komunidad o barrio tiaka chi yakiguna
tiaka ansa kansa familia karang familia karang wasi
Nya kai pandemia nishka kan wasibi ima turkarishka yangana pura
kulki wakni pe nyukan chaska tormdos paskan che urman tarwa no tiaka pure wasi kai biga tang nyukan che kmai lomo mikona palanda mikona che wong tiaka tarwa ngani pe gilak maka tarwa na kulki ashka tormda rishkan che pora mandas chenalar kulki lapi mai mikona randi ngani pe ursa ministi hakana pera kona ya wash pande bas kang star wash taro sa raw siya siya na yakot niya don
mi ko na I mari mara mi ko kang ichi kay
nyo ka chimi ko chimi ma nyo ka sa mi pa pa so yoyo lomo balanda may ato lo nyo kan chat lo tes ko kan chiro natal mi ko chichi ko kul ko tes kay lak tat lo ras mi ko Yo como máscara.
Ah, de que hay experiencia COVID.
Yo canchi por ir a dina, toco canchi, yo canchi por ir a dina, familia pura, may lactaba mana yuxina, may yuxio shaga mascarilla orina, alcohol, chigo na otoko y chora serina, y chimanda shamusho como, caimas a mushara, chi alcohol con la chora shamayana, o manu canchi man, sin rancho rupa que ya cor chorasha. Akiling di chorasha, akos pangarianos chiva y tarisha, poco mikon.
Kay komunidad ni masara rurasha kanguna uku yana pasha yuksingichi o imara rurasha komunidad nishkay
komunidad nishkay may kang ya chapona yana panau may matunuas o maste una kolabor na unya wanyu mi pung kupshamu kinya maki kolabor na sa may ambira pa mo sa chinasha na chigo na yana panau ni
Niña, Chihuahua, Kanye, y Kanye y Aripe, hay pandemia, y Matuno, Turcarisha, Tukunga, Kanye y Aripe, o
Nio Kanchi, hay pandemia, pasa piga, Turcarian, Tunchet, Maitarona, Luxina, May un pasión garinas, son unas y tu año gancho manos anchi, may marinas, o así manda Luxina, con la cuiradisha, ponía un chino gancho, cuiradisha, Kanchi ya tishkanchi mai ruko onya upa kalari tempo manta nishka ni pega nyuka mamona ruko ya yauna ya tishka mai shena rasha mai nyau pa tempo ga mana ndero kyush ma lakta manta ndera sino ga sa champion na yar sa champion na yar ya no shopin chila waliana mai singa manta tikta choradina mai sti uchu na rasha kai kunga na napikantidina nya shena unari ya tichina tava pura mai ma to no go shamo pinya bi mama konta kyanga wa tava ko na chor ko na ka nyu ga chor 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 se nyai bir kasar chor wa nyu ka nyau shina rashka ali ya khamanchi nyu ga shinyau ba chilla wa ali ya khamanchi a a ma te kai na na igo na ik sa mai na na go na ki bi banga nis ka ki bi banga ka ko sa mai ko no i ma to no sa ko sa ali ya chi mai lo mar so na ka i to Chenar shalia nyuka gambal samora kirin bal samora karara nyuka chiwa ali hanyang sa nyuka ang sa nyaw pati ang sung ungori manyaw pa sin jungori manyo chiwali ah manyo
ay maratuko ka kambo
nyu kara oho chisa sa may piting ka diri kanya sa may piting sa kaliri pinya kay man tama na luksik na chita nyu go tratament ka ti kanya tres mes ga riano sha nyu kala riano sha ya no sho pida kanya na chiwi nya liya kanya mana ko na mana sintini ni mas mana na na irchari nya kono
Kanda pita mas kanda yacha chica kaitu no mandi ugana. Grupo mama, grupo yaya o kamba mama. O kamba yaya. Pita mas.
Nyuka mama, nyuka mama, nyuka yaya vega, nyuka mama chara nyuki chelunda slera wanyu kuna.
Ah,
nyuka chara slera de dos yanyi nyuka mamila kuma haka.
Sinapi
nyuka curiosa mas ya haka ni nya. Maika yanus ona irisha, maika imimari yanungichi mas taposha. Yacha hani. Mas tinggi kan ini juga. Tapi di sama iri kos di Yanus kau nai di kos imam baru nara kaceringgi cinis. Napai kau nari makan nama kacik cam bici tara salian bici tara supis kau sana mangi cinis. Nari makan nyuk cibinya nyuk kelarnya. Mas tisanya iya iya rejo sejo mas tanya.
Nyuk karena omong kulika. Ada di teman. Tengo burisa, calentura mana pichirica. Cataru cuenta tu cupa. Tu cuenta, me achinza, chinza, tuta, chinza, punja, calentura. Ya manja. Chinjina. En tu cara, imnarsa mal tenanga. Mana adictivo tu cupa. Itna tripucha, ñaupe, ñoco, mamá, un. Prima, unaco, pasen tu cupi. Ambi, bonara, y anusha. Ambi, bonara, y matón, ya está en vivo, manda para tener una llara mi carencia, una llara mi, y mambiera su ficha, cautan anchi, sacha, haya con agua.
ima masaka ayak ayakara mati bayang sekara saka kuas saka tunduma tunduma waska si waska guna ratanta chisha yanuna yanusha paisena na talentura una mana pitiri pita torta manda bolsi chisha opitina kiyakura yanus kiyakura Sin la respuesta de su pichuchi, ya calentura piquirín, tambayán calentura, ya hay un baichar tona de tomana charín, ya chio ya alián, la chuacha, es megar puti, guaya, no le saca para un, tanda chicha, puti, suma variano baño, chicarga, machisacha, machicara, machicara, uy, niño. Ruya, nadar sacha payanchi, sacha wayusa, chimi wayusa, kasa wayusa, chimi una ratanda chisha, nadar yanukani, yanusha, upichista, na chiva, na alisukuka, na alisukuka, na aicha perika, na calentor kirian, mikun, kukin, na chivashi, na alisukuka, na aliyama, ilawa, Si no eres al chicane, con chino corono a chuache, pues chuvo será en tu cuca y no cochilar. Será en tu coche nalar, siente calentura o roma nalar. Es la chu, ahí está, ya no está ni cucharicane, refrigo. Si te tu cuque, tal lo mango va a ir a hacer ropa y a chicha, si la regina puta manda, dos y chichi, el chicane. Y ahí a jugar. Nació cucharicane, es que punta, ¿no? Es tu, con chaca. Las que tuviste que la volcada en todos los días, ya pues, poco sami unas pocas, las que das pitín y fuera. La repelicó, está usada, alias, ya se dedicó a tu y va a ser.
Las que
es la resa del chicán, no.
Si la picamba, ay, uy, pi. Es que una.
Aliesca,
un bosca, aliesca.
Aliesca, ah. Una acción con su tipo. Falta mi pichi, pande mi horas mi piga. Ilan, pulk silan, mi cuna silan, ya está por una más mano tanto purina, ni no pande mi apin, casna lo que hiciste, está gatingar, aman purichito, y mami ni quisca para pedirse, ni mano de arena, y te dima con la casna, mi cabrón se rinche, mi cabrón se mando de arena. Mi cuna y la fe, y rinche, mi cuna mano, ya te sé. Bom verso. E antes me punho aqui, a sua verso. Pita, pita, me conheço na época, chapa não gosta.
Ari,
ari. Se não é quando te um guisetes, mano guisetes, quando ele não pes, mano quando ele não pes, tá. Poxa, me coxa, tô tanto com que agrada, chapa não tá puxa, o aí sabe não tá puxa, a bima tu não tá puxa, e mas tu não se causa e põe a gama que eu não era. Charina? Mano, me conheço. Y está muy bien, y más ahora se me gusta un cachorro, una toma,
para
causa.
Ajá, ajá. Y un güey se muesca manda.
Ah, que un güey se muesca manda, mano, bueno, no da, baby, mano, mano, bueno, no pasa, baby, ya. Bueno, no sé, yo una rara, ambi, tío, ya.
Ari.
Tu curina, ari, ya, no.
Sacha, ambi.
Ah, sacha, ambi, una rara, se me sacha, tu curina, ari, ya,
no. Sacha, wa, niconaras, ambi, dinaras. Siam sajaya,
terukuna
manda, cerukuna manda, sakishka papa, sakishka, sajagunar, ciraigo mekuiranas, kayakur, sajaras, pangagunaras, cimi nyopancikau se, nanti kayapu guna pura manda, yana payguna ilapi, sajeliawar kau seuskan, nanti con la puguna, si una castaruna, asca, wanguripa, asca, un guguna tuparipiga, paigunas, si ya no puede chora panunga, maicanuras, paripas, un cuinta, dice cati, manas sin ráctiga, zapali, chico cuinta, zapali, zapali, wanguichal, causa de nipanchi, causa de garuna, causa de nipuangurisha, cuinta, dice causa.
I see a few people clapping. Están aplaudiendo las personas. Okay. Mamá Adela, Gisela, Mamá Ofelia, no sé si quieran decir algunas palabras. Antes de empezar las preguntas, abrir el espacio que la gente haga preguntas acerca del video o de cualquier otra cosa que quieran compartir.
Yo les invito a las hermanas de otros países que han estado ahorita participando con los videos de nuestro trabajo que se hace en Amupaquín. Es pura verdad que han hablado las mujeres o personas de las comunidades, que ellos han utilizado más la planta medicinal que nuestros ancestros han dejado enseñando. Y eso ha sido que nosotros como quichuas aquí en Archidona, o sea, toda la provincia, nosotros mantenemos nuestras medicinas ancestrales. Antes no ocupamos la medicina occidental, porque con eso hemos curado para todo tipo de enfermedad.
So Mama Adela was sharing, first thanking everyone for watching and for being here, taking part of this event. She just wanted to share with you that what the testimony said, what these women said, it's all, it resonates with her and it's very true, especially the fact that right now the communities are using medicinal plants more than ever. And that these plants, they've known for a long time, can be used to cure all kinds of illnesses and diseases and different conditions. She also said that before, you know, a few generations back, people wouldn't use Western drugs, they would only use traditional Quechua medicine. So that is what Mama Adela shared. Gisela, Mamá Ofelia, ¿quieren decir algunas palabras o seguimos con las preguntas y respuestas?
Bueno, yo pues agradeciendo también a las personas que hayan estado viendo este documental, también pedir apoyo, ¿no? Más que todo, porque esta organización está formada solamente de mujeres y queremos nuestros abuelos transmitan los conocimientos a los jóvenes, porque actualmente ya está quedando muy bajo, no quieren valorizar nuestros jóvenes. Entonces, esa es nuestra preocupación como madre, como mujer, queremos dejar nuestros conocimientos a los jóvenes, pero nos hace falta. Ustedes sabrán, actualmente ahora lo económico es lo importante para poder continuar para las actividades, porque de cualquier forma se necesita. Entonces, nuestros voluntarios están aquí sin percibir un solo centavo. Entonces, hemos querido hacer tal vez apoyos en algún proyecto para que nuestros jóvenes, ellos puedan integrarse, hacer actividades en conocimientos ancestrales. En este caso, agradecer al Gerardo que hemos hecho unas filmaciones, estas documentales, poder sacar las informaciones desde la comunidad, que ellos cómo viven en realidad, que no tenemos apoyos del Estado. Todo esto es solamente de la comunidad. Entonces, es un poco difícil en este momento de pandemia conseguir trabajos para ingreso económico familiar. Entonces, pues invitar también a todos los que están viendo que nos apoyen de alguna manera para las comunidades. Nosotros como asociación trabajamos, pero también buscamos el beneficio para las comunidades directamente que viven en el campo. Entonces, eso nada más, pues dejarle invitando para que puedan apoyar a la organización mediante nosotras a las comunidades. Muchas gracias.
Muchas gracias, Mama Feli. Okay, so Mama Feli said, thank you very much again, everyone who is watching, who made time to be here. More than anything, I want to ask for your support. Amupakin is an association, it's a female-only collective, and one of her main purposes is to disseminate traditional Quechua knowledge to the youth. Right now, we have a very, very strong need in the organization, especially on the economic side, because right now money is very important to be able to continue our work. One of the aspects where we struggle is keeping our youth engaged. As you saw in the video, our collective relies on the support of youth volunteers. But right now we can't offer them any incentives or economic incentives for dedicating their time to working with the association. And the volunteers also have families, and they go to school and they have things that they need money for. So, we are very thankful that we were able to find this opportunity, and that Gerardo helped us finance the making of these videos to gather the testimonies that show how people truly live in the communities during the pandemic. As you can see, there was no support from the government or any institutions. Everything that the communities are doing is with their own solidarity and resources. So once again, we do want to ask for your support for our organization, because anything that comes to us goes back to the communities. And the communities need a lot of work in these moments, especially the people who live in remote rural areas. So thank you very much again for watching and for being here. ¿Algo más? ¿O Gisela, quieres agregar algo más?
Sí. Bueno, primeramente agradecida de que se estén reflejando videos de la actividad, de las comunidades, las experiencias que han vivido durante el año. De la enfermedad esta que nos ha afectado mundialmente. Solamente es pedir, solicitar muy atentamente a todas las personas que nos están viendo, que sigan apoyando a los jóvenes,
en actividades que emprendan ingresos para que nos sigamos desarrollando, no olvidar, seguir aprendiendo para no olvidar también las costumbres y tener las oportunidades de estudiar y de tener uno mismo que independizarse económicamente y apoyar a las mamás sobre todo para que ellas puedan dejar sus conocimientos transmitidos a la nueva generación. Gracias.
Gracias, Gisela. So Gisela said thank you very much everyone who watched these videos. And we're very happy to have the opportunity to disseminate these community testimonies of how people are living through this pandemic that is affecting everyone around the world. Very kindly, I want to ask everyone who's watching to keep supporting youth, especially with paid opportunities, so that we can keep learning traditional knowledges and we can continue with our studies so that we can become financially independent in our case, as we keep learning the traditional knowledges from the mamas and supporting the mamas in the Mupaki. Muchas gracias. Muchas gracias a las tres. So thank you everyone for watching the documentary. Right now we're gonna use the remaining time, I don't know how much, I think maybe 10, 15 minutes at most, to take some questions, and then the mamas and Gisela will be happy to answer. So anything related to what you saw in the video, any aspects where you want to learn more about what the community does, the work that they have done within Mupakin as a birthing collective during the pandemic, really it's pretty open. So if you have a question, you can just unmute yourself and ask it, or...
Hi there, I have a question.
Yeah, go ahead.
I come from the Coast Salish territories that are occupied in what's now known as British Columbia. The Salish territories of the Squamish, Musqueam, and Tsleil-Waututh peoples. And I would like to know if I could interview the story of one of these amazing women that are so empowered and so sovereign. If I could interview them, because we're trying to do an interviewing process with Indigenous leaders from all across Turtle Island and South America and around the world. So I was wondering how I would be able to do that, who I would go to reach out to about that.
Perfect. So I will translate the question. So Matt está, él dice que él vive en un territorio que es actualmente, es un territorio ancestral que ha sido ocupado por el gobierno canadiense en la provincia de la Columbia Británica, aquí en Canadá. Y está preguntando acerca de la posibilidad de hacer la entrevista a alguna de las mamás o de los voluntarios para aprender un poco más acerca de el trabajo que están haciendo. So Matt, I would say that that's a great idea. The community would need to learn a little bit more maybe about what you're doing and also how you'll compensate them for their time to help you with the information, the knowledge that they would be giving you. Pero la pregunta es si están interesadas y a quién pueden contactar. Also, I don't know if you have if you speak Spanish or Quechua, but you might also need translation to do that.
So we have the funding available. Awesome. To do that, to provide an honorarium and to do that. Yeah.
Perfect. Bueno, entonces la pregunta era si pueden entrevistar a alguna de las mamás o de los voluntarios para aprender un poco más acerca de su experiencia, a quién pueden contactar. Y dice que su organización tiene fondos para dar un honorario a la persona que estaría compartiendo el conocimiento.
A ver, ya.
Sí, buenas tardes. Pues, somos Mateo. Bueno, sí estamos pues dispuestos para expresar nuestra, compartir nuestros conocimientos, la vida que cómo vivimos como amazónicos en el Ecuador. Pues el contacto podría ser mediante el correo de un Joaquín. Ahí está todo. También con nuestro hijo Gerardo, que es más rápido que nos puede informar.
There you go. Hi, Matt. So we're, very happy to chat with you, to share our knowledge and our experiences or way of life with you. You can reach us through the email of organization, which is, I can put it in the chat. So I'll put it in there so you can write them to mupakinachimamas@gmail.com. But you can also, I'll translate back, I'll switch to her voice. You can also contact our son Gerardo. He is much faster at replying emails. So either their email address or mine, or you can copy me and I can help with that too. So mupakinachimamas@gmail.com. That's mupakin. And this is mine.
Cool. Okay, we're going to share this on a podcast interview.
No, perfect. Va a ser una entrevista y lo van a poner en un podcast.
¿Podría repetir lo que dijo?
Es podcast. Podcast es una grabación que estaría disponible en internet para que las personas lo puedan escuchar en la computadora o bajarlo, descargarlo a su teléfono y escucharlo así. Puede que sea con video también o puede que sea nada más con una voz.
Usted sabe, nosotros somos buenas para hablar, pero el dicho necesita traducción.
Yeah, so she said, as you know, we're very good at speaking, but we're very good at speaking in Quechua, so we would need a translator. Yeah, awesome. Thumbs up. Excellent. So is there any other questions or comments for the mamas and Gisele?
Hi. I just wanted to say that I love the video. And when did I go down? At 2018? And it's so nice to see you all again. I'm so happy that we're getting to the end of this. So I'm going to share the video if you can, if there's a link to it.
So Avery, como seguramente recuerdan, fue una de las estudiantes que viajó a Mupakin. Dice que si hay alguna manera de compartir el video en redes sociales, ella estaría muy, muy feliz de diseminar la información también.
Partecitas que no escuchamos, ¿en qué año fue la visita?
En el 2018.
¿Cuál grupo sería?
Fue el segundo grupo.
Sí. Cuando yo no estuve, yo estaba en Panamá.
Esa vez que nos fuimos a Para con el, ¿cómo se llama?
Robo.
Siri.
Con el Siri.
So Mama Ophelia said, what year was that? Because she doesn't recognize your face. And then she said, oh, that's the year that I was in Panama, because she was traveling that year. So they were trying to place you. And then Mama Adela and Gisela were like, yeah, we remember.
Yeah, I wasn't blonde then. That was Laura.
Dice que cuando viajó, su cabello no era rubio y que a lo mejor por eso se ve un poco diferente ahora. Thank you, Avery, for your kind words.
Heather, I saw that you had maybe unmuted. Did you have a question?
Yes, I did. I didn't want to interrupt, so I just quickly stopped my video again. I missed half of the presentation today. I had some technical difficulties. I had to restart my computer, but I traveled to Mupekin in 2019 with Hedda, so it's nice to see some familiar faces today. So forgive me if this topic was covered in the documentary. I just caught the end of it, but I was just curious if more people have been seeking care in Mupekin since the pandemic started, or if their patient load has maybe been lower than it was previously. I'm just interested if more people were seeking care from traditional medicines rather than Western medicines in this case.
It's good to see you, Heather, and thank you. Bueno, Heather fue una estudiante también que nos acompañó a viajar a Mupekin en el 2019. Dice que se disculpa, pero no pudo, su computadora no funcionaba, así que llegó un poco tarde. Así que no sabe si habláramos de esto en el video. Pero su pregunta es acerca de el número de pacientes que llegan a Mupekin ahora durante la pandemia. Pregunta que si ha incrementado o ha disminuido, o cómo ha cambiado el número de personas que se acercan a Mupekin a buscar.
Bueno, en realidad los pacientes han bajado bastante, por lo que nosotros trabajamos solamente con medicina ancestral, pues el Ministerio de Salud es como que nos tiene vigilado, porque según ellos no nos garantizan. Y a pesar de lo que nosotros tenemos nuestras propias seguridades para atención, bueno, las que quieren mismo en realidad y valoran que tienen fe, son las que vienen. Al mes hay un parto, dos partos, o igual el control prenatal, hay hasta 5 al mes. Y entonces no hay mucho por el temor de este contagio de pandemia. Y pues otro tipo de curaciones, igual muy pocos vienen. No tenemos mucho en la actividad, entonces es por el mismo hecho del trabajo que no tenemos ingresos económicos.
Okay. Muchas gracias, Mama Ophelia. Mama Ophelia said, right now the patient load is lower, is much lower than usual. One of the reasons is that the public health is both telling people like not to go, but also is not allowing them to continue with their services in an official manner. They're not sponsoring them, let's say that. So nonetheless, there's still some Quechua people who truly value traditional medicine and who have faith in Quechua knowledge and are still coming in to receive care and seeking care. They said that right now there is about 1 to 2 births a month. And mostly people don't come again because of they're afraid of contracting the virus, even though the mamas take a lot of precautions. And again, they use a lot of medicinal plants to protect themselves and other people. So definitely fewer patients than usual, and that has also affected them, like both the morale, but also on the economic side, mostly because they don't get any other sponsorships or like small grants from government and other institutions.
Thank you.
I think we have maybe time for one more question before 4:30. Creo que nos queda tiempo para una pregunta más antes de terminar. Bueno, yo creo que esas fueran todas las preguntas. So I think that maybe was all of the questions.
Okay, well, thank you so much, Hera, for all of the translation work and for bringing these wonderful women to join us today. And thank you for all the work that you do. I have a very quick question. So it mentioned to contact you if someone could help with the financial side of things. Do you have any kind of recommendations for different organizations to get in touch with you in terms of, you know, if there's fundraisers that they can do or anything in regard to that?
Bueno, Rebeca dice que ya vamos a terminar, que la última pregunta era acerca del apoyo económico. Entonces está preguntando que si la mejor manera era contactarme a mí. So yes, I think the best, most efficient way, unless you speak Quechua in Spanish or Spanish, would be to contact me. And basically I'll send whatever we receive, right? Like we're constantly taking in support from former students and doing small fundraisers. So yeah, if anyone wants to send some support, please feel free to get in touch. And I basically gather and then send it all at once because it's easier. But you can also feel free to contact them directly in the chat. Again, in Spanish would be, I think, the best way. But in terms of other organizations or fundraisers, we don't have anything set up. It's pretty much just direct support at this moment.
Thank you. I'm just going to add this all into the notes as well, so that can certainly be shared. Okay, does anyone have any last questions or comments that you'd maybe like translated?
Do you have songs to share? Singing?
Pregunta que si tienen una canción que compartir. They're asking if you have any songs to share. Bueno, preguntaba que si ustedes tienen alguna canción que compartir.
Voy a compartir una canción, pero de Ami Joaquín. Para todos los que están viendo este documental, como mujeres quichua, siempre hablamos en quichua y voy a cantar en quichua. Tal vez usted pueda traducir.
Sí. Mamadera. So they're saying that they do have a song, so they're going to share a song. It's about Emu Paquin, and I think that's a perfect way to end this session. So they said that as Quechua women, all their songs are in Quechua, and then said, so Gerardo, you can translate. And my Quechua is not that strong, so I will not be able to translate, but maybe in a few years I will. Ok, mamadera, perfecto. Yo creo que es una manera perfecta de terminar la sesión de hoy. Entonces, seguimos con su canción y terminamos la conferencia.
Mamadera,
Entonces está muy feliz. También comenta que yo soy una mujer valiente, sabia. Hay días estoy contenta, me sonrío, ¡ay! Pero también hay días lloro, lagrimeo, porque no hay momentos de estar feliz. Pero ahora comparto mi sentimiento, mi pensar con ustedes. Gracias.
Ophelia just did a very abridged translation. So she said the song lyrics are about, so Mamadela said, I'm happy to be a Quichua woman. I'm happy to be with you, sons, daughters, brothers, sisters from other places. I feel very proud that you're here valuing our culture, our medicine, our dress. As Quichua people, I am a very brave and wise woman, but some days I smile, but also some days I cry and tears run down my eyes, and some days there is no happiness. However, now I am happy because I'm sharing with all of you. Muchas gracias. So thank you everyone also who joined us today for this presentation. It really means a lot, your support, that you're here sharing this moment with us. So again, I'm Upa Kins.
We lost your sound there for a second.
Sorry, there you go. That's what happened. So I was saying, so their email address is in the chat. I also added their Facebook handle. Para el Instagram de ustedes es Amupakina Chimamas. Okay, so Instagram is Amupakin. You can also find them in there. And I think those are the main ways. They also have a website, Amupakin. El sitio web es amupakin.com. Amupakina Chimamas.
No hay un sitio web.
No hay, okay.
Pero se puede revisar la página que es www.amupakin.wix.com.
Claro. So there is really not much of a website yet, but you can go to mupakin.web.com or Google them. So these are all the different ways you can find more information about the collective. Thank you very much. And I think that's all we have for today.
Thank you so much again. And thank you everyone for joining us for this wonderful session. Oh, wait, one last quick question. Is the video on YouTube, is it available publicly?
It's not available publicly yet, but we can make it available.
Okay.
Yeah,
maybe just let us know, and I think as the conference organizers could probably distribute that somehow.
That'll be great. Yeah, I'll send you the link.
Okay, awesome. Okay. Thank you so much, everyone.
Okay. Bye-bye. Ciao.